Christmas is the season of love, harmony, and celebration. In the cold winters, Christmas brings the warmest festivities. A very warm good morning to everyone present here on this auspicious day. It is my absolute pleasure to welcome our revered regional director, cum principal, Dr. K.C. Satpathy, our esteemed academic coordinator, Madam Indira Bhattacharya, our respected headmistress, Madam Sanjita Sahu, our respected academic supervisors, teachers, parents, and my dear students. A very warm welcome to all of you to this virtual Christmas Eve celebration. Christmas is an annual festival commemorating the birth of Jesus Christ. It is celebrated on 25th of December every year. It is celebrated and observed as a religious and cultural festival by billions of people around the world. Every function that we celebrate is to bring people together with one heart, soul, and share the joy of being together. This Christmas, let us share our joy and peace and whatever we could with people all around us. So the D.A.V. Chandrasekharpur Parivar wishes you and your family a merry, merry Christmas. Christmas ka ye pyara tyohar, jeevan mein laaye khushiyan apaar. Santa Claus aaye aapke dwaar, shubhkamna hamari kare swikar. Abhi aapke saamne prastut hai vidyarthi dwara gaya ek madhur geet Christmas ke upalaksh mein.
My
students, for mesmerizing us with your melodious performance. We all know children are the happiest around Christmas because they receive a lot of gifts from their parents and not to mention from Santa Claus. So now we have Lashia of UKG who's going to talk more about the Christmas Eve. So let's listen to Lashia.
Christmas sweeps a magic word over the world and behold everything is softer and more beautiful. Hello everybody, I am Lashia from UKG. Welcome you all to this virtual celebration of Christmas. Christmas is the season of love, harmony and celebration. We celebrate Christmas every year on 25th of December with huge preparation and decoration. On this day, people commemorate the birth of Jesus Christ. This time, Santa Claus visits our home with lots of gifts. But I know he will never come until I fast asleep. Look, who is coming?
Ho, 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 ho. Merry Christmas. Hi, this is for you. Yes. Thank you.
Is incomplete without the famous Christmas songs and carols, isn't it? So the students of UKG have prepared a wonderful famous Christmas song called Santa is Coming to Town just for you. So let's listen to it. Presenting the talented bunch of UKG kids just for all of you. Wonderful performance it was, isn't it, by our little wonder kids. So thank you kids, I'm sure Santa is coming to your town and it'll give you loads of gifts, loads of happiness, peace and joy. Now I would like to welcome Shivanya to present a speech on Christmas Eve followed by a mono acting by Vaibhav. Let's watch both of them presenting Shivanya and Vaibhav for all of you.
Good evening, my respected teacher and our dear friends. I'm Shreyaj from UKG. Today, I'm going to present a very short speech on Christmas. How to bring the greatest happiness to others. That is the true meaning of Christmas. Christmas is celebrated on 25th December every year to remember the birth of Jesus Christ. It is believed that He is the Son of God. Christmas festival is the time when family members, friends, relatives come together and celebrate with full of joy. We children are mostly excited due to the gifts received from Santa Claus. Many people decorate their house, gardens with light, Christmas trees and much more. I'm so happy to say we all students have done many activities to celebrate Christmas, such as making of Christmas tree card, Santa card, Christmas carol and jingle bell dance. Let's watch and enjoy. Merry Christmas to all of you. Thank you.
Christmas time. Whenever the Christmas is around, get to eat cake, pastries, cookies, and much more. Mom says it's the birthday of baby Jesus Christ. He took birth to teach us about love, belief, and sacrifice. Last year we went to church. And I saw a strange fat man in red and white. He was a Santa Claus. He was a good man and gave me a chocolate and a gift. I worry. I won't be able to see him this time. But Mom said, be a good boy and Santa will leave a gift. I promise to be a good boy. I will keep my bed tidy, will not waste food and be kind to everyone. Because Christmas teaches us to believe, to raise hopes. Shala, Merry Christmas!
Let's dance and sing and make good cheer as Christmas comes once a year. So now we have a wonderful performance by our Tiny Tots who are going to dance on the song Jingle Bells, Jingle Bells, Jingle All the Way. Yes, so now it's time for us to join and enjoy the performance of our students. Let's watch it.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
kids, for that excellent performance. Your energetic footsteps definitely made a way into our hearts. Kudos to all of you. Lovely performance. Borodino ba Christmas ra prastuti kebala Bharat nuhe, sara biswore palana kara jae. Asantuna dekhiba amma vidyalaya ra chhatra chhatrinko dwara borodino upalakhe gotie nrutya.
Se cose amori rai tore, e batuse santi anno.
ହେଲା ଆମ ଛାତ୍ରଛାତ୍ରୀଙ୍କର ନୃତ୍ୟ ହେଇଯାଉ ଗୋଟେ ଜୋରଦାର କରତାଳି ନାଓ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ଟାଇମ୍ ଫର୍ ଦି ମୋଷ୍ଟ ଅୱେଟେଡ୍ ପରଫର୍ମାନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଡେ ଦ ଟିଚର୍ସ ଖ୍ରୀଷ୍ଟମାସ ଡାନ୍ସ ୟେସ୍ ୟୁ ହର୍ଡ ଇଟ୍ ରାଇଟ୍ ଦ ଟିଚର୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ପ୍ରି ପ୍ରାଇମେରୀ ସେକ୍ସନ୍ ହାଭ୍ ପ୍ରିପେୟାର୍ଡ ଅ ବ୍ୟୁଟିଫୁଲ୍ ଡାନ୍ସ ପରଫର୍ମାନ୍ସ ଫର୍ ଅଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ୟୁ ଲେଟ୍ସ ୱାଚ୍ ଇଟ୍
ଆଜି
With this, we come to the end of our Christmas Eve celebration. This Christmas, the DAV Chandrasekharpur Parivar wishes that you have good health, find love, delightful days, blissful year, bright future, energetic hours, and everything that comes with good tidings. Merry Christmas to you and your family. Thank you very much. Hope you enjoyed our program. Thank you once again to everyone.